I can't wait to see a bit of Smurf magic today. I think my little one here can't wait to see it either. I mean, I used to watch the Smurfs when I was little. I'm a bit out of the loop with what happens right now. I mean, I know we're talking about Smurfs 2. I haven't seen Smurfs 1. I don't know if it's essential to the plot today. I will see about that. I have to do some gemming up and watch the first one, obviously, if I don't understand the plot today. But I'm looking forward to it, yeah.
See, these little blue characters have been a big part of our lives for decades now. Why do you think they have endured? Why do you think little kids and big kids still love them?
I think Smurfs stand out because they're blue, obviously, and not many things are. And I think that they're cute, and I just think they all have great characters.
Of course. In this new film, we've got the good Smurfs and we've got the naughties, the bad ones. When you were a little kid, were you a nicey or a naughty? What were you?
I was nice. I was. I wasn't that rebellious. Although, because it was like my brother would say I probably would try and play it so that I would start the trouble and he would end up getting told off for it. So maybe I was devious.
I think that sounds pretty vexy to me, to be honest. I think you could even...
Yeah.
Smurfette, I mean, for girls, I think, in particular, a little bit of an icon in so many ways. Was Smurfette someone who you especially looked or enjoyed when you were a kid?
Yes, I take all my fashion inspiration from Smurfette, definitely, yes.
What have you got coming up yourself at the moment when you're not here watching the Smurf?
What am I doing? I'm working for BBC London, doing my own show. I'm doing that in the mornings and then being mum in the afternoon. So, yeah, that's what I'm up to.